We ready for the next step? Okay, some of you guys might not quite be ready yet, but some of you guys are, and I'm going to show you how it works when you are ready. The thing that we're going to do is we're going to make some lines on our birch trees to make them actually look like birch trees. Oops, so step one is you're going to take an eraser and you're actually going to erase the horizon line. Look at the line I'm pointing at here. See these lines? The horizon line that's inside your birch tree, you want to erase that. You don't want to erase the lines that we just drew on either side of the tree. To the left and right of the trunk, you want to erase where you can see the horizon line that's like cutting your tree in half. That's like telling the lumberjack, here, to cut down this tree. Nope, we don't want that, right? So just the horizon lines that are on your birch trees, we erase those gently. And then the next thing we're going to do is we're going to make some little lines to make our birch trees look like they have that classic birch texture. And the way we're going to do that is you're going to take your watercolor palette, you're going to add some water to like the middle well with your brush. Whoops, my brush has a little bit of purple on it or something. Yikes. Okay, that's okay though. You're going to add some water, and then to that water you're going to add a little brown and a little black, maybe a little more brown. You're going to make sort of like a brownish gray. Okay, like a light brownish gray. All right, and then you're going to very gently, I want you guys to watch this with your eyes real quick. Take a break from mixing or whatever you're doing because I want you to see this technique. You're going to gently make little curved, you're gonna place your brush right on the edge of the tree and make some little curved lines, okay? You don't have to make them all exactly the same width apart or anything like that. You can make them sort of, some of them can be longer, some of them can be shorter. You're just kind of making these little curved lines with your little flat brush, okay? And you're gonna all try to make them all from one side, and then you can do some a little bit on the other. Okay, and it's okay if your brush starts to look a little brushy, right? It actually is a little bit better if it looks like it's almost running out of paint a little bit, because that kind of adds that texture. So you're gonna do that to all the trees and the branches, and you're also gonna try and really lightly, you see how I'm outlining here with the paint? Try to outline, especially where the tree meets the snow, but also kind of in the sky as well, a really light outline, okay?